All right.
Okay, what's the intro? Hans was a player, a local provider of groceries, candles, and such. Had a bit of a wall, tell himself in the soul, but never got his nose in touch. His brain was reeling from too much war reading. He woke up one night in a fright. He rushed down the stairs, fell over two chairs, and switched on the grocery store light. There was eggshells bursting near and far, among the Russian caviar. The Bismarck hen by itself was pushing all French peas off the shelf. An Irish potato was driving the car, but a Spanish onion hit its eye. Frankfurters fighting all over the floor, howling around with the dogs of war. There was Sunny Jim upon his horse, swooping down for his horse. The preacher from the liquor shouted out, "Won't you open that door?" Oh, no, 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 no. And the couple tucked the inner rose, shot a porcelain cheese or full of pot in the terrible war. The Snider's grocery store bursted. Slow down a bit. Slow down a lot. Dutch Pumpernickel had joined a dill pickle, attacking the French navy beans. A Limburger cheese greatly strengthened the breeze, and anchovies prunes the sardines. For fighting an army of Dago Salami, and that's only half what he saw. He rushed up the hill, put ice on his head, and went on the wagon once more. There was eggshells bursting near and far, among the Russian caviar. A Bismarck herring by itself was pushing all the French peas off the shelf. An Irish potato struck a cry from a Spanish onion hit his eye. Frankfurt is fighting all over the floor, howling round with the dogs of war. There was Sunny Jim upon his horse, swooping down. On his horse, the Pepino grown leader shouted out, "Won't you open that door?" On your own, on your own. And the couple of tough, the inner rolls, shot a horse's cheese or full of pork in the terrible war. In Snider's grocery store.